Just finished another micro mock for my micro city. So if you guys don't know what it is, it's a church. It's a mini church.
Friday and we're all home today. It's the long weekend. I'm actually on call for the weekend as a therapist, but I don't have any patients coming in that I know of. We're on our way to the gym to just get all of our energies out and have a good workout, and then after we're going to go to church for Good
I
Friday
called
Mass.
ahead and made sure that the gym
daycare is open today, so they're actually closed on Easter Sunday, which is fine. And then of course the boys have an even longer holiday weekend because they are actually off also on Easter Monday, but I am back to work.
Zoom, zoom,
Hey.
zoom. We're going to do
You guys have
that.
fun?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
So we just came home from church and Tristan just finished his book and then it happened, and we're gonna try to see if volume two, book two is also available in the library, but the library's closed right now. But yeah, so he's going to return this. Thanks for reading it to me, Tris.
It's Friday afternoon, and no, I didn't just wake up. I was awake earlier doing some Lego.
I know.
And this afternoon I have some patients, so I'm gonna head to the gym first, well, right now, and then either, depending on what time I'm done, either come home or just go straight to the clinic. And I stepped on the scale again just a second ago, and 161.5, down another 1 pound from yesterday.
You're practically the same weight as me.
Oh, and Maria's over here doing some
I think
drawing.
I'm going
So,
back.
who is
I
this?
think I'm going back to my
Oh,
ninja.
the light blue ninja.
I know, he's such a pretty color, and I haven't
Are you
used.
gonna do the cool design on the torso?
Well, I kind of covered it with an arm, so I don't
Dun,
have to.
dun, dun. Nice.
So, but yeah.
That should be
Whoa,
cool.
what's that?
Peach.
Is that for you, Mason?
Yeah.
Just give him the whole thing. He can stuff it in his mouth.
No, he can't. Can you? No,
No.
see. Last mess.
Good workout today. I only did 10 kilometers. The air conditioning above my treadmill was off for some reason, so it was really warm. I wanted to do 13K, but I only lasted 10. By the time I was done, it felt like I did more than 13. And then I did some triceps and shoulders and then some core. Now I'm gonna head home, get a bite to eat, then to the clinic for a bunch of patients this afternoon evening. Just finished another micro mock for my micro city. So if you guys don't know what it is, it's a church. It's a mini church. We have some gargoyles at the top here, a couple crosses. Here's a doorway. We have a statue in the middle. So this little guy is gonna go in the micro city, probably right here. So now we just have to make a building here and a building here to finish off the strip.
So this is NRG Zane from the Ninjago line. And Tristan brought it to me this morning and I really like the blue color of it. I was really hoping that I matched it with my Copic markers, but I'm not sure. The palest one didn't really show much, so I actually had to use some of.
So I did another drawing today, tonight actually, just because I have time and I figured if I can get myself pretty much ahead of the game, which is rare, unlike, you know, Nick with his channel. But yeah, I think this is my first big sib, big fig Hulk. I wish it didn't do the Hulk smash part though, but I'm pretty happy with how it
All
turned
done
out.
here at the clinic. It's past 8 p.m. and it's raining outside. Gonna head home, have some dinner, and that's it, I
If
guess.
you enjoyed our family vlog and you want to see more, click that like button and subscribe. Also, leave a comment in the comment section. We'd love to hear your thoughts. And if you want to see yesterday's vlog of my mini modular mocks, the link is in the description below. See you guys next time.